Imagine the terror. You're driving down a busy road when your windshield just shatters in front of you. And when you stop your car, you remain under fire. Before heading to breaking news, Channel 4 Action News reporter Ashlie Hardway talked to the victim.
This is the damage to Kathleen Evans' windshield after a rock hit it Thursday night. She was a passenger in her pickup while traveling Route 66 southbound just past Route 30.
We were going down the road, and next thing you know, the rocks were on the road, and one hit the windshield, and it just shattered everything. And it sounded like a shotgun gun.
She got out and started scraping the broken glass out of her truck, but the rocks kept coming. She looked up on the hillside and saw a group of about six kids from 11 to about 15 years old.
Where it happened, there was tree line. Mm-hmm. Okay, so the kids were down further because they were hiding in the trees. But 30 or 40 yards where we pulled over, the kids came out and they were up on top of the hill and the rocks were just bouncing on, you know, just in front of me.
At that point, her worry turned to anger.
I was furious. You know what? At first I thought, okay, but then when they started mocking me and throwing rocks at me, that's when I told myself I gotta take my heels off and go up after them because I was furious.
She called 911. Then another driver pulled in front of her. A rock had hit her windshield too. State police investigated and have identified the kids involved. Three cars total were damaged.
When the kids don't have fear anymore, you know, when they can stand there and do that, then you start to ask yourself what's going on with these kids.
Ashlie Hardway, Channel 4 Action News.
Now, Evans tells us a trooper called her and said some of the kids involved got scared and actually told their folks what had happened, and that is how police were able to identify them. Andrew.